Welcome everybody to day 14 of my Cyberpunk playthrough. We're officially 2 weeks in. We got one boyfriend, one girlfriend, and now we're about to go and hang out with our just friend, Panam. She's got one more quest for us to do, which is called Queen of the Highway, I think. And then I think it's about time we progress the main job just a little bit and go and see what Takemura's got in store for us. Queen of the Highway, meet with Panam. That's all she's given us. This is a continuation of the quest we did last time, I think. Hey, Calabacita, still playing around with our virtue, found a still that you might like. Oh, so cute. I like it. Maybe I'll frame it and hang it up on the wall. Judy's so cute. I do feel a bit guilty though. But I don't think her and River ever cross paths, so it should be fine. There it is. Beautiful. What is my street cred level? God, I've got no idea. Oh, street cred is 35. Nice. Okay, we're going to see Panam. I don't think we should be that far away from her. Oh, I always miss this turn-in! This is not GTA, no. I hope this isn't still glitched and making that awful sound.
A little more time. Yeah, yeah, you turn it into a goddamn rocket ship. I know.
Thank God.
All ready to go?
Hey, V.
Hey,
no, V. Not yet.
Carol still needs to check if Militech left any ice in the systems.
Corpos haven't shown up in person to report the loss?
No, I think we managed to keep them off our scent.
We left the trucks with the big Corpo logos down by the Raffin camp. Which was almost as much fun as leaving a bag of flaming dog shit on their doorstep.
Fuck, made it look like it just came back from a Corpo war tour. Nice touch.
Everything's fine. Clean as a whistle.
What about Saul? Oh yeah, he was pissed off, wasn't he?
Nothing. For now. We're staying out of each other's hair.
So he's not planning a family council?
Of course he is. He just wants to keep me in the dark a while longer.
Always wanted to take one of these for a spin.
Always wanted to take one of these suckers for a spin.
Which is exactly how all those naive gonks landed at the front. Didn't even need to be recruited. They just showed you the tech.
Come on, hop in. Everything is set.
What is it? Is it like a tank? Oh my God. I don't like that you have to lie back in it like that.
All right, let's fire her up. Hold on to your head.
Oh, Jesus.
Damn it.
Uh-oh.
Anybody get this thing up and running earlier? Maybe
everything is dandy. Oh. Give me a moment.
There we go. He always reminds me of Bruce Willis from Armageddon. Always.
It's not the latest model, but Mitch and Bob did what they could.
What are we doing now? Who's controlling this?
What do you think?
Not exactly how I imagined a Corpo Panzer. I mean, at least since I stopped watching all those anime BDs.
You steer directly from your seat. All you have to do is jack in.
What, no knobs, buttons, blinky doodads?
No, none. The impulse runs directly to your cerebral cortex. In a sense, the basilisk becomes an extension of your body.
No, this
it's
is
like
very
a
similar
mystical
to the
oneness.
This Edge Runners.
Ever piloted anything like this?
No. Why? Don't you trust me?
Can I still get out?
No.
Then I trust you.
What's the second pilot for?
Oh, if it's so mystical and shit, why the co-pilot? Extra support?
I'll tell you once we're a bit further from camp.
Who's we'll controlling practice. It?
Okay. If you want full functionality in an engagement, you need a second person to handle sensory overload. One pilot steers, the other handles the gun.
Okay.
It's oddly pleasant. You'll see.
What is going on? What are we gonna do with this?
Okay, this will do fine.
Pew pew.
A dry run first. I'll disconnect for now.
Okay.
Doesn't need two pilots?
You won't be steering and firing. Are you ready?
Sure. Whoa,
Pan Am? Is this, as designed?
Neural synchronization doesn't happen at the snap of one's fingers. It'll be over soon.
Oh, look.
See?
Oh, God, it's like Star Wars now.
Okay, starting to understand what you meant.
Accelerate, decelerate, strafe, and... Okay, I can do this. Easy.
Soft ride. Same as a boat.
Fly right over any bumps, all types of terrain. All right, I can see you've grown bored. Now take her along the line of turbines. When I say so, swerve right or left before the last of them.
All right.
Left.
Ah, okay. We're gonna go a little bit faster then.
Very good. Keep her going. That's the way to do it.
Oh, she's a good teacher.
Right.
Oh, I went the wrong way, Pan Am. Sorry.
There's room for improvement. Now let's do some shooting. Stop and I'll activate the system.
What's on the menu?
Don't get excited. The Basilisk is a cargo ship by design. But it should still be a good time.
Press RT to lock on and keep holding to fire. What are we going to be using this contraption for? That is my concern.
Okay, practice is over.
Okay.
Good. Now I'm going to connect. It could feel strange.
Meaning,
Basilisk pilots have to be fully synchronized.
She's gonna
learn
about Johnny.
That means our nervous systems will be linked.
Okay.
It's as if you booked a room with two beds, but got a double bed with a blanket wide enough for half.
Know exactly what you mean, Pan Am.
Know exactly what you mean.
Hmm?
Tell you later. Okay, let's try
this.
Does
she know about Johnny? I can't remember if we told her or not.
Guess I'll get to know you better than I'd planned.
All right. Let me just say, it can be difficult at first. You'll experience feedback. Sensory echoes as our systems overlap.
Probably comes naturally in combat.
Mm-hmm. Right. Starting now.
Uh-oh.
Oh, fuck. We have to get back to camp.
They're rapping! Whole group of them, ready for a fight!
They're here too, Saul. In full force.
Take them out. The whole ass here. Make yourself up.
Friendly.
We're almost there.
Who's bad guys? There, I can't lie. And I was definitely doing all the controls. Pan Am didn't do anything. Uh-oh.
All of us, each on his or her own, must think first and foremost of what's good for family.
Uh-oh. It's all about family, this here one, isn't he?
Come on, Salt. If I have to leave the clan, please just say so. Spare me another speech of yours at the very least.
I'm afraid you'll have to sit through a few more.
Oh.
Because from this day forward, you will lead this family by my side.
Oh!
I will what?
I wish to do this properly, but fine. Have it your way. I was wrong.
The music.
You're right. That's the truth. May it never happen again.
But I made a mess of so many things. You said...
I know. But I changed my mind. You risked everything for this family. Not even knowing whether you'd be welcome the next day.
Okay. Okay. Well, I... Many things will have to change.
Yes, and to start with, we need to leave this place. Quickly. We can't wait for Militech to find us.
Of course. I will prepare our route.
Oh, bless her.
Congratulations.
Aww.
Terrible choice. I voted nay.
Thank you. Thanks. I need to cool down, I think. Will you come with me?
My friend.
And... Interesting day.
Oh, look, we're...
I feel as if I barely evaded a rapidly approaching train. It's pretty close.
What's happening?
I don't know if I could have done it without you. Come on. No, I'm serious. We all owe you. So you can count on the Aldecaldas. Always.
Aww.
Good to know.
These guys are nomads, right? Or are they... Yeah, they're nomads. I feel like I would want to do some a nomad playthrough next time.
That I like. Beer? Lemonade?
Oh, she's getting us a beer.
Beer me.
Why is everything on fire? Thank you.
To happy endings.
I'm gonna miss our escapades.
Gonna miss our little escapades.
Me too. On the other hand, though, who said this one was our last? V, look around. Look at them. They could be your family.
She wants me to join her. I'd love to, but I can't. This isn't for me, Pan Am. It's not that simple. I'm gonna say I'd love to, but I can't.
I'd love to, Pan Am. I really would.
Mm-hmm. Here comes that damned butt.
But I can't. Not right now. Have to finish some things first.
All right, V. I shouldn't drop bombs like that on you right now.
Aww.
I just thought... Forget about it.
What's happening?
I'll think it over. I promise.
Uh-oh. Oh, she jumped straight over to help me.
Me?
Uh-oh.
Pan Am. I...
V, relax. Everything is okay. How do you feel?
Where are we?
Where are we?
You passed out. Completely. We took you with us.
Where?
We moved camp. You are safe. Everything is under control.
Where's Johnny?
Oh, V.
That was a strong beer.
V, you have to tell me what is happening. The blood. You were out for hours. What's wrong?
I'm gonna tell her. She's my friend.
Pan Am, I... It's getting worse. Every single day.
Okay, B, relax. Take it bit by bit. What is happening? Exactly.
I'm afraid.
To tell you the whole truth, I'm afraid things won't be the same between us if I do.
B, cut the crap and tell me what's going on. I'm worried.
Aww. You know Johnny Silverhand.
You know Johnny Silverhand?
Yes, they sometimes play those oldies on the radio. Why?
That's just it. Johnny's alive. He's sitting in my head.
He's what? Am I not... Is this some sort of strange metaphor?
She's so cute. Silverhand's wreaking havoc on my head.
Penham. Silverhand's construct is busy wreaking havoc in my head.
Impossible. It's not... It's simply impossible. Johnny Silverhand? Listen. Did you try, you know...
She thinks I'm going crazy.
Talking to someone about this.
Could tell my therapist a lot of things, but this isn't one of them. Construct's more like a cancer growing every day.
This is sad.
You are not joking.
Just trying to live with it. Survive, actually.
It's certainly not doing wonders for your health.
Gotta go, Panam.
Feeling better. Really.
Wait. I will go with you.
I thought I heard that voice.
There he is.
Hey, Mitch.
Finally. We were worried.
Took good care of your ride. She's over there.
Oh, yeah, thank you. Yeah,
but okay. You're not leaving us already, are you?
Well, I really need
is everything
doctor.
Okay?
No. I have cumin and chili.
So you made yourselves at home already.
Yeah, yes.
We do have some experience in this. This is a good place. We have greater control over the area. The rest will settle in quickly.
All fine.
Much better now. Thanks for your help.
Sure. I'm glad to hear it.
Let's not pay her anything.
I don't know what to say here. I'll say I'll stay for a bit, yeah.
Thanks. Let me know what you I'll stick around for a bit.
Make yourself at home.
Remember, our offer still stands. If you need help, the Aldecaldos are here for you.
And that, at least, we can agree on.
If you need anything, you know where to find us.
They're so sweet.
I know this area. Back from the old roots.
You're really safe here, though?
For now, yes. Militech does not venture this far. And our vantage points really are much better.
Hey! Welcome back to the land of the living.
About time Sleeping Beauty decided to join us.
Hey Everyone's there. My friend now. This is really, really wholesome. I don't think I would mind living like this.
But you know, everything here, it is temporary. All of it. We will soon have to decide what comes next.
This is not my car, Panam.
V, back to what we were saying. I will not even pretend to understand. I don't think it has even sunk in yet. But I am serious. How can I help?
Honestly, not a clue.
But there has to be something. Someone who can...
Remember Hellman? He's the one who created the personality construct tech.
That's why you wanted to get him.
But it was a dead end. Now I have to figure out where to go next.
You'll find a way. And once you do, let me know. I will help. This whole family will help. Saul was not joking. You understand?
I'm gonna accept the help. See you later. Bye, Queen. I don't want this car. I want my my bike. Why can't I get my bike? Damn it. I'm gonna have to take the car. Oh well. If someone told me I'd be taking calls from Saburo Arasaka's fucking bodyguard, I'd have laughed in their face. And now we're supposed to meet with some Takemura. Hand over all of our deets. I'm not even going to pretend like this is a good idea, but fuck it. Sometimes you just got to go all in. I am excited to go and see Takemura. It's been a long time. I need to switch the camera. I can't do this. First person driving. Jesus. Can I get my motorbike? The handling is so bad. I just want my bike. There we go. Whoa! See you later, car. Okay. Oh, Judy's texting me. You know what rhymes with Judy? Booty. You're so cute. Is she alright? Just out with some friends. Oh, she's drunk. That's cute. Alright. Gonna send pics. He's taking too long. I think the last thing we did with Takemura was we brought that Hellman guy to him, hoping that they would have more information on the construct, but he didn't. Who knows what the next part of the Takemura quest is? It's a mystery. Whoa! Did not see that. That's pretty nice though. Uh-oh, Judy's text me again. I'm sorry and a little embarrassed. Oh, okay, it's morning now and she's texting. She's been hungover. Just a girl's night out, couple substances, never-ending tequila. You get the idea. Roxanne says hi. Talk to you later, gonna go back to bed. I got something for you, send it to your apartment. Why is she doing this? Aww. Oh, am I going the right way? I don't think I've ever been down here before. On the barrier and wait for Takemura. Okay. Where are we? Oh, I forgot about this. That's the bullet that someone shot me with. There he is.
Seems pretty secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
What the hell happened? Look close to awful.
You see a man robbed of his implants, money, and dignity. Look well. It is not all bad. I am mostly unnoticed in the streets.
Where is your friend?
Mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay? Saburo's daughter.
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
I kind of forget this whole storyline, but we saw a guy kill his father, right? The head of Arasaka, and this guy was the bodyguard, and now we're trying to rat him out. I think that's it. Hope he's not a stickler for Arasaka protocol.
So he doesn't blindly follow Arasaka protocol.
What protocol?
Unwritten rules. Had him here in Night City. Could be different in Japan. If IA got even a whiff of treason, they'd prep an enhanced interrogator and send two elite squads with air support to grab the suspect.
I understand the point you seek to make. But if Oda has ulterior motives, he will need no elites, no air support, no one but himself. Trust me, I have seen him work.
That's supposed to be reassuring.
If it helps you stay calm, you can gaze at the sky.
Lovely.
Baika, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Oh, this is kind of scary. Oh, beautiful. So this is Oda.
Takemura-san.
Oda.
Is this her? Your thief.
She's my witness, V.
Can speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
The wide stance is a power move, isn't it? So we can say Yorinobu strangled his father, or not gonna like what I have to say, need a guarantee. I'm just gonna straight up say
it. Your tongue.
Yorinobu strangled his father.
There. So what happened? Yorinobu strangled the old guy.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
Uh-oh.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe. in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly. I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about a silly parade? Fool! Correct.
Unlike
you. But you can't ignore the truth!
Uh-oh.
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
You will regret those words.
Uh-oh.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you. There is a price on your head. I do you a favor.
I'm not
going to
interrupt this time.
By not cutting it off and taking it straight to your Inabu-sama. What would you do now, were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Oda, you are an Arasaka soldier. This is not a request. We remind you of your duty to be truthful to your superiors.
Uh-oh.
I did not come here to be lectured to by a thief.
Wasn't always what I am now. And your friend here didn't always look like a bum. Feel free to join us. Plenty of room at the bottom of the heap.
Oh, shit.
Not enticed. Then do your duty. Tell Hanako what nobody else wants to hear.
Where's he going?
That should be to him. As you say, food of all thought.
Just gotta tell it like it is sometimes.
I think I was maybe a bit too aggressive. What do you guys think?
Will come of it.
How come?
It should have been obvious. Oda is a perfectionist. He most fears to make a mistake.
Bye, Oda.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
Fine friend there. Got any more?
Alas, only him.
We tried.
Well, can't say we didn't try.
We tried, yes. And obtained something useful.
Hmm. How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They returned to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps.
Okay.
If somehow we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
Wakako! But I think we're trying to find the sister, right?
Hang on. Not so fast. Make it sound as easy as hacking a schism. But you said yourself, Hanako's got the tightest security in All Night City.
Correct. That is why I wish for you to contact us with the local fixer.
Wakako Okada.
She's the fixer, Dame. Wakako Okada. Runs a pachinko parlor on Jig Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure.
Sure, why not?
Remember to take only certified neuro. Where'd he go? Some
parts of the drink. Jinji Street. What is this name?
Just a night city name.
Beware, you mock me too often.
What is going on at Arasaka?
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinobu and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
Interesting.
You all right, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
Just asking. Does everything with you have to have an ulterior motive?
I apologize. That came off wrong.
I am
simply not used to such questions.
He's not used to people caring
people like
about
me.
Him.
Either we are doing well, or we are in a grave.
Fair enough. Oh.
What's shaking, Night City? Your man Stan.
Where is Takemura? Walk a wee bit faster, please, pet.
Got something that'll keep you wet,
but... Ooh. After you.
How I miss the sound.
Rogue, my sweet.
She's on the phone to Rogue.
This has got to be a misunderstanding. I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests. V, so nice to see you. And your charming friend is?
We're working together.
Working together, that's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, oaidekite kouhei desu.
Ah, a true gentleman. Ah, shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers.
Uh-oh.
And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
We come with business and you love to make eddies. Simple, you're damn curious. Risk
I'm waiting.
Too high, they might think
you're
involved.
You wanted to say something?
Caution.
Caution?
World's most wanted Japanese fugitives hiding out in Night City and you got nothing to do with it? Please. We know they're thinking. They'll link you to us faster than you can finish puffing on that cig.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So it's Arasaka. Again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
You know everything that goes down in the hood.
What is it?
Yeah.
Come on, got your finger on the hood's pulse. Know everything. Parade honoring Saburo Arasaka. You're prepping in some way, no doubt.
Won't see me dressed in mourning.
Ima nante.
But the rest is true. Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly.
Oh.
My gift to you. It's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not?
For free. You sure?
Got my reasons. But patience, I got none.
Okay. I'll take the shard.
Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, the
right.
guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade? Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a net runner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old, automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats afloat out of Japantown, and we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect.
Hmm.
That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
So we're trying to find the sister, right?
Not at all curious what we're going to all this trouble for.
Blissful ignorance has served me well. In any case, I'll find out soon, won't
True.
I?
Very true.
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san.
See what he thinks of the plan.
A delightful, mature woman.
He likes her.
This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Stay safe.
Stay safe, Goro.
You as well. Until next time.
So we need to wait for his call. I am watching The Last of Us TV series. Yeah, we're covering it on the podcast as well. I feel like getting in trouble on this game. How can I get in some trouble? Fight the police? Fight cops? I could be trouble. Skippy? What is Skippy? Skippy or Slippy? Oh, it's a gun. Okay. A gun with a twist. Oh, you guys are so... You're teasing me. Wait, what is these feet? You guys come here for feet content, right? Show feet. Sometimes I just want to start trouble.
Sorry.
I'm sure if you keep running into people, eventually they try and fight you. Not her. She doesn't want the smoke. Panam! Oh, she's sweet, checking in on me. Just remember that you have friends, you have me. Oh, that's nice! We might be able to help you. Oh, exciting! Takemura, please call me. Uh-oh.
I love this job!
Whoa, your friends! Let's try hack them. I did it. I'm helping. I found some trouble. Takemura's text me. Wakako Okada, you do not think she will betray us. Wait, she doesn't charm you anymore, having doubts. You only have to look at her, a venomous spider wearing the mask of a nice old lady, but I will not be fooled. If it were not her disdain for Arasaka, she would have sold us out for a handful of pachinko balls. But since she has not, that means she is something even more dangerous, an opportunist. Maybe she simply wants to spear two rats on one stick and is waiting for the right moment. V, I am in Kabuki. I have two questions. How could anyone call this filthy slum Kabuki? Kabuki is a form of art. I will let you know shortly. That was a big rant. I hope I helped that woman who was being held up. She kind of seems to have just ran away. Whoops. Sorry. Friends? These are tiger claws. These are naughty. These are naughty people. Alright, that was a massacre. That was a massacre. They are gang members, to be fair. They're probably bad. Probably bad. What do you think? Oh my god, the way they've just been dismembered! Sheesh! Whoa, sword away. There's a child. Takemura, when are you gonna call me? I still don't know whether we did the right thing by revealing ourselves to Okada-san. Trust is like a sake that should be drunk, chilled, and in moderation. When's he gonna call me? He said he would call. Now Takemura calls me, of course he does.
The information from Okada-san, very valuable. I also learned something through my own efforts. We must meet.
Okay.
Where'll it be this time? Trash processing plant? Deserted in-cart station?
In the south of Japantown, there is a street market. It is on a footbridge above the main street. Use the elevators. It is easy to get lost. Okay. I am on my way there. Do not make me wait.
Okay. Okay, we'll do that immediately. Oh, I got a new job. Gimme Danger. Oh, okay, we're starting Gimme Danger now, which is a new job. Our crazed Ronin shows no signs of slowing his role. We barely get intel from Wakako about the parade, and Takemura is already hatching some harebrained scheme in Japantown. He wants to meet at the market? Fine. Let's parlay, but you already know where I stand. Don't let him strong-arm you into anything. Who knows how many loose screws are bouncing around in that skull at this point. He said to take the elevator, I think. Oh, this one. Market. Here we go.
Jillian Jordan with an N54.
Oh.
I do not understand. Does Arasaka not have enough of its own people?
Look around, sir. Things are heating up in the city. Zoot's no
hate
one
to interrupt,
spark.
But...
Oh, perfect timing.
Look at his eyes. He is gorgeous.
Goro, good to see you.
As it is to see you, B.
Stop that.
I acquired some information of my own. Do you know who most wished to honor Arasaka-sama with the parade? His murderer. The irony makes me sick.
Yorinobu's a smart little muffin.
A smart little
muffin?
Putting
on the parade to show off his attachment to Arasaka, its values. And to solidify his legitimacy.
He's shrewd. I will not deny that. Japanese heritage is one element. Yorinobu will also put on a display of power. The floats are sure to be beautiful, but the wizened eye will see in them a hidden message to his foes.
What message that be?
I am here, Gumindomo. Watch your backs.
Oh,
not one for subtlety, is he? Still don't see how this gets us anywhere.
I have had an idea. Look to the sky. The dash floats will pass precisely this way.
Oh yeah, this is the map we
were
looking at earlier.
If I could just get onto Hanako-sama's float, I could speak with her in private.
Get there how?
Why jump? Of course.
Of course, of course. Brilliant. This sounds like this plan's gonna be so crazy.
Expectations way too high, Goro. Couldn't pull that off even if you had your fancy implants.
I have thought of a solution.
I'm gonna make the joke.
While you are occupied with your shady dealings, I learned more about the floats. They are all kept in one place, Arasaka Industrial Park. It is there that they prepare them. We need only to break into the compound, find the right float, and inject a virus into its system. You will then be able to disable any security before I sneak inside.
Okay. Yeah, this part of the city is kind of cool. It's very... There's so many layers.
There's no time
Onions
to waste.
Onions have layers.
Me.
Ogres have layers. Cakes have layers. Actually sounds doable.
Lots of ways to skin this particular cat, you know. Gonna need...
I know what you need. It is taken care of. I have an infected shard. It was not cheap, but the man who sold it to me guaranteed it will work.
Where did you get it?
Where'd you get this shard?
Across the canal.
Kabuki. Might actually be half decent soft then. And if it isn't, got a few tricks up my sleeve too.
This is good to know.
B's clever. Don't put
Let
it in.
Let us move on.
We're gonna get infected now. Be another Johnny Silverhand situation all over again.
To take control of the float is one thing, but not all. The security concerns me, the snipers especially. I will be an easy target. But I may have an answer. Okada-san mentioned the city cameras. If we gain access to them, we will see exactly where the snipers are.
Oh.
You can deal with them as I advance.
I might get to use the sniper that Pan Am gave me.
Sounds like a plan.
You agree just like that? The risks are considerable.
Yeah, well, getting more and more used to that.
And now, what would you say to a small test? We must try the shard. The camera control room is in front of us. You must get inside and infect the network. That is all.
Uh-huh. And in the meantime, you'll do what? Crack open a can of suds?
I will not touch alcohol. At work, I will watch your back. Now, get to it.
Okay. Let's break into the security room then. We should have enough ability to do that. Strong V. That was easy. Okay, how do we infect the security system? Is there anybody down here? He said he would watch my back. Where did my option go? Okay. So what does this mean?
Fucking worked.
Okay. Is there anything we can steal? Yes. That seemed too easy. I don't like when things are too easy. I hope Takemura's okay. You can
be anyone. And?
System's Done. Ours.
System's ours.
The shard works. Good. The easy work we have done. To break into Arasaka Industrial Park will not be such a bed of roses. But before we discuss that...
Let's get some food, please. Yeah.
Sit. I have not eaten since yesterday.
Aww.
Give me the best on the menu.
I highly recommend the yakitori today.
Anything that isn't local, please.
Oh, yakitori. What is yakitori? Does anyone know? There he is.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but this Sokka scum might actually prove useful. He's a well-trained dog. Needs orders, that's all. And when he outlives his purpose,
Ooh.
We'll flatline him.
We will not flatline him.
Chill, Johnny. He's Sokka scum to you. I know that, but Goro's not a bad guy.
Not a bad guy. He was Saburo fucking Arasaka's bodyguard. Think his pretty eyes landed in that gig?
His pretty eyes? Can we eat, please? Let me eat that.
What is this?
Hey, yakitori.
Not impressed, is he? Oh!
Okay, I have laid the plan. One. We break into Arasaka Industrial Park. 1.5. We hack Hanako-sama's float. 2. During the parade, with my help, you eliminate any snipers. 3.
I'm excited
about
that.
I get onto the float. 4. I convince Hanako-sama of the truth.
Don't eat. Really have to get us killed, aren't you? Or done dumber shit than... I've done dumber shit than
well,
this before.
Sounds like a suicide
sure.
run, but done dumber shit than this, so...
Oh, his little
Things
smile!
Things even more stupid than stealing from Arasaka.
None dumber yet, no. Set the bar pretty high with that one.
Now, we part. Reconnaissance is required.
You don't
what
know
are you
this
doing?
City.
Don't let him off his leash.
You're a stranger in a strange land. Going with you.
True. And you with your hands, skills, mind of a thief. Agreed. This we will do together.
Okay, good.
Cook! Louder! Louder!
Oh, what's on the telly?
Double the amount. Yorinobu.
In the flesh.
There he is.
President Myers has called this a
He eliminated the last obstacle between himself and complete power.
And they
surrendered it to him.
What do we call the murder of my father? Was that not a provocation?
Oh, remember that, job when we were hidden with Jackie? Arasaka, that was so scary.
An empire built to last. Before Yorinobu set fire to it from the inside, all of this began with him. The factions, power struggles, all of this. Ksa! Be?
Old man's death must have really fed the flames between the different factions.
That is exactly what happened.
What's the balance of power look like now?
Kiji longs for stability. The old order. They are united behind Hanako-sama. The liberal wing, Hato, support Michiko-sama. Saburo's granddaughter. I know little about her. And then there is Taka, treacherous dogs who support Yorinobu. Not to mention even smaller factions.
Tell me about them some other time.
Oh, V! I wanted to hear about them.
Why'd Saburo tolerate it all? Can't get my head around it. Could have kept his son on a short leash.
Arasaka-sama was a strong and disciplined man. The strongest man I have ever known. And yet, at the critical moment, he showed a weakness.
For Yorinobu.
For his daughter.
Oh.
When Yorinobu formed his band of hounds, declared war on his own family. Arasaka-sama could have crushed him with one word. Yet he did not. For he did not wish his daughter to suffer. When Yorinobu returned, his tail between his legs,
aww,
she persuaded her father to give him a second chance. Do you understand? Hanako-sama saved Yorinobu from the consequences.
This is the girl that we want to speak to. Let's eat some more. Nom nom nom. So you blame Hanako for this too?
Wait. Think she's complicit in Saburo's murder?
I think we are all to blame. We allowed ourselves to be tricked. But we will correct this soon. Will you join me?
Might as well.
Sure, why not?
Let us go from here.
I hope you enjoyed it. Please come again.
Sawdust and plastic.
Damn. I'll finish my food.
Come. I have found a good place to observe.
Hi, YouTube. This is part two of day 14 because my last stream, I felt like, got cut kind of short because I really wasn't feeling very well. At the moment, we are at Gimme Danger with Takemura, and I've been told it's a big job, so I guess let's get into it. Okay, Takemura is patiently waiting for us. Let's go. Oh.
We must just climb up here.
Why can't we just go? Okay.
Woo. Now this way.
Takemura is very cool. I like his outfit. The coat, the boots, the man bun.
Fortune smiles to us. It seems no one is here today.
Okay, we're going into this lift. Okay. Get onto the roof. He's not very chatty today. He has got beautiful eyes, though. So I remember him saying there was some kind of parade, right?
Beautiful view of the city.
If
there was anything to admire.
Hate Night City that much?
Perhaps I am simply homesick, as you say.
Aww.
Now, you must look for vulnerabilities, weaknesses, while I try to think of a diversion. Arasaka cannot discover our intentions. A bit of sabotage is just what we need to divert their attention.
Do you know what I didn't do? I didn't read the journal entry for this, so let's do that quickly. The main task so far has been to follow Takemura. So we're really doing this, breaking into Arasaka Industrial Park to hack Hanako's float for the parade in honor of her corpo vampire daddy. All this just so Takemura can get an audience with her. You know, I've done a lot of gunk shit in my day, but I never got in the same bed as the fucking enemy in capital letters. I don't know what's waiting for us at the end of this road, but I'm waiving all responsibility. This is on you. Our crazed Ronin shows no signs of slowing his roll. We barely get intel from Wakako about the parade, and Takemura is already hatching some harebrained scheme in Japantown. He wants to meet at the market? Fine, let's parlay, but you already know where I stand. Don't let him strong arm you into anything. Who knows how many loose screws are bouncing around that skull at this point. One of the most enigmatic figures in the Arasaka Corporation. Her past is shrouded in secrecy and closely guarded by a team of lawyers prepared to torpedo any journalistic inquiry into her life. So she's the daughter of the man we saw be killed at the very beginning of the game with Jackie. We saw her brother kill her dad. And we're trying to get an audience with her to talk about it. I love this at the end. Rumors about Hanako Arasaka never last long, and neither do the people who spread them. I love her outfit and the gold wraps, the fingers, they look so good.
You will have the best view on the left. I will try here. This old scope should be good for something. Shall we begin?
Oh, can you run and grab us a pizza?
He's not gonna be happy
Take
about
out
that.
The food? No, just no.
We did
if
just have
I
noodles.
If I had time and ingredients, I would prepare some onigiri with cod, or with grilled salmon. No, even better, with umeboshi plums. Mmm, Arasaka-sama's favorite appetizer. Simple, tasty, and filling. I found him chewing once, pride on his face. It was a protein bar.
Saburo Arasaka with a protein bar. Get out of here.
Like a true soldier. Okay, enough. Well, we'll both grow hungry.
Let's do this.
Let's do this.
Scan the area, okay.
Footbridge, but it's guarded.
So we've got a footbridge. Why can't I scan?
We will use it to enter if there's no other way.
Okay. Next. Transformers.
Transformer by the wall. See it?
We should use it to step up.
Okay.
Antenna. Security hub's liable to be in that building.
Perfect for sabotage.
Get.
Camouflage turrets by the gate.
A last resort. I do not wish to die there. This is not bad.
Ooh. What's that? No, no, there's still more stuff I want to scan.
Looks like a service tunnel by the road there.
It could lead to the warehouses.
The pipes.
Pipes. See them?
We could use them to get inside.
There's a few more things I want to scan, I think. These... Oh, what, a car? Interesting.
Trucks drive up regularly.
Are we to hijack one?
And these.
Got eyes on the comms system. A lot of guards.
I could use comms for a diversion.
Don't think there's anything else I want to scan. Oh, I was just listening to someone there, I think. Nothing else, Takemura? I don't know who we're listening to here, but I don't know if I've bugged my game. We're getting comms on the... Oh, here we go.
Overheard one of the guards. Stepped in some shit. He's worried about disciplinary action.
And this helps us how?
Nova woman. Abernathy.
Abernathy.
Head of counterintel in Night City. Could Sam acting on her behalf? Squeeze him. Still know my way around corpo procedures.
An interesting proposal. Well, I believe we have all we need.
Yep.
Let us analyze what we know already.
Think I've seen everything.
We have what we came for.
So, we going in?
Is this what you said before entering Kompiki Plaza? I wish to be certain we have not overlooked anything. We should wait and observe. If nothing out of the ordinary happens, then yes, we go in.
Sounds sensible. Better get comfy.
Okay. I think I've scanned everything I could possibly scan, so we haven't missed out on anything.
B.
Uh-oh.
What?
No sudden movements.
Uh-oh. What's going on? Nibbles!
Do you see it? That cat?
The cat.
Fine-looking feline. Thought they'd all disappeared from the city.
It is the first animal I see in Night City.
Aww.
Except cockroaches,
it's Mr. Nibbles.
Of course.
First it was birds, then dogs. Cats actually put up a fight longest.
Perhaps it is a bakeneko.
A bakeneko?
What is
What's that?
It is a cat spirit. It brings misfortune.
Oh.
Can restore the dead back to life.
Who knows?
Feline ghost. I suppose anything's possible.
My grandmother knew many, many stories about Kitsune, Kappa, Bakeneko too.
Where'd you grow up?
Where'd you grow up, anyway?
I like this.
I
we get a little time.
I am from the slums of Chiba 11.
A little bit of time
Once
with Takemura.
When I was desperate to leave there, bad memories washed away by time. I long only for the simple days of childhood.
I always want to use my corpo lines when I can, but I don't know if there's massive benefit from using them. Sometimes I've been tricked into using them and then she says something real horrible and I regret it.
My childhood? Let's see. Nights spent looking for a star. Any star. All dimmed by city lights. Silent lullabies sung by the flickering neon signs of Charter Hill.
Look at his sad eyes. He looks sad, right?
I remember the chemical stench of the canal, where we boys washed our shirts. Corporate transporters sometimes passed through our slum. Arasaka selecting children, but only the clean ones.
Transporters, you say?
Armored and armed, Chiba 11 had the most murders in all Japan. It probably still has.
They recruit you for military service?
Let me guess. So they could turn him into corpo soldiers?
Exactly. When they chose me, I felt I had won the lottery. In the army, I was given everything I lacked before. Discipline, regular meals. And when I proved I was gifted, an education.
Oh.
So how's a corpo rookie go from cleaning latrines to being Saburo Arasaka's bodyguard?
The highest grades at the academy, service in the special forces, and Arasaka-sama's unmatched eye for talent.
You're not saying Saburo fell for you at first sight.
To make the right decisions with imperfect knowledge, that is how you become the world's most powerful man. 100 candidates standing at attention. And Arasaka-sama looked into each of our souls and chose the one who would serve him best.
Did what you had to keep from going hungry.
I sense that you judge me, and yet you have no right to. Unlike you and your friend Mr. Wells, I was not arrogant. I did not take the easy path.
Saying you got no dirt on your hands?
There are no clean hands, but it is important how they become dirty.
Oh, spill. Interesting.
How'd you sully yours?
Arasaka gave me what no one else could. Values I could honor, live for. This was most important. You dirty your hands for money. I, in the name of principles.
I'm not judging you.
Wasn't judging you.
And true, you oppose the corporations, their order, their world, in a mindless way. Yet you offer no worthy alternative.
Take a look around. It's here. Your corporate world and its glorious splendor.
There he is.
You show me filthy streets as if no other world exists, as if nothing else is possible. What of the millions who work for Arasaka and receive stability, safety?
Chiba 11 slum rats? They're there. Scraping scraps out of scop tins. Corpse decided that too.
We cannot fix everything at once.
Why is Johnny just lying up there like that?
Forgetting I was at Arasaka. Saw how corps operate. Wooden roses and rainbows. You know what? Nobody owns me. I'm free. You should try it.
Sometimes I wish to become a nomad. To leave this world. Forget everything.
Yeah, this is a very beefy conversation. And I'm trying my best not to skip any parts either, because I want to hear everything that Takemura has to say.
Nomads aren't lone wolves with egos, whether they're blood or not. Family comes first.
Yes, but we Panam need is not nomad, quibble right? over details. Do you know what I think?
What's that?
That day in Kompeki. We both have lost someone important.
Aww.
And we are not at peace with this. So we seek conflict, argue eagerly.
Finally starting to make some sense.
It is the duty of the living to atone for the dead. Hanako-sama shall aid us in our mission.
Or she'll make sure we die for good.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether we should trust her.
Bakaneko got sick of us, looks like.
Johnny just rolled off the edge.
It will find its own way. As will we.
Let's go.
I think it is time to do something.
Oh, please tell him, tell him.
You do not look so bad.
No, tell him what's going on. He got us pizza, look! Oh, he got us pizza. I can't believe he got us pizza after saying he absolutely wouldn't. That's kind of cute. Ugh, when it rains in this game, look at how good it looks. I love when, like, I usually hate it when it rains in games, but when it rains in this game, I think it looks spectacular. Let's go. After you, sir. Takemura is just so cool. I can't cope. Oh, I'm excited. I don't know what's gonna happen here. Steal
I'll
the truck optional.
Touch. The divergent reaction. That
is Takemura me anytime.
Okay. Convince the guard to let you in, optional. Break into the Arasaka Industrial Park or steal the truck, optional. I think I might try and talk my way in. V mentioned something about Abernathy earlier and how we could take advantage of the person that is struggling at work. We're going to say that we're working for Abernathy or something and put pressure on the guy and force him to let us in. I think that's what V was talking about earlier. I think it's that or steal the truck, and I want to try and be stealthy.
Hey, you shouldn't be here. These are corporate premises.
Unscheduled inspection, sir.
Actually, I should. Weber, IOC.
You, IOC. Right. Best turn around three times and disappear before.
Name.
Huh?
Need your name, Sentry.
How about we start with yours? See, nobody told me about
unscheduled inspection regarding sensitive data leaks. How about I raise the op exec on comms? You really want to tell Abernathy how she's supposed to proceed with this inspection?
Abernathy? Oh. Didn't mean to.
Then step aside and man your station.
V?
Of course, yeah. Apologies, really.
V just name dropped and we're in. He folded so fast. What's your name? Little bitch.
Good. Now try to enter the warehouse. I will draw their attention away. Well, well. Your tricks can be used. Bravo.
I still have to be stealthy, I think.
Very well. I have reached the roof. I'll be in their communication systems.
I think I still have to be sneaky, right? Jesus, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Any messages of note? Trying to get inside the warehouse. God, I get really nervous doing these bits. Okay, let's see if I can get through here without setting off any alarms. Right, there's someone. What is that? What is that? Oh my God. Oh shit. Activate. It looks like Adam Smasher, but I don't think it is. Or one of them boyos from Avatar. Oh my God. Hopefully they just stay on that side. Distract enemies, let's go. Turn off cameras. It's very tense, isn't it? I need to go in there? How? How is that possible? I need to go in that door. There must be another way in. Oh God, oh God, oh man. Must be able to go around the other way. This is so scary. This is like Alien Isolation now. What is that? What is it? Oh god, oh god. I'm gonna try and go in. I don't think I'm going in through the front door. I think that's ridiculous. Oh, person! This might have been a bad idea. Might have been a bad idea. Okay, we're here. What the fuck was that? You need to be off. Anything over there that can distract him? Go over there. Oh, this right here could distract him.
Fuck! Better check it out.
Fuck, 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 fuck. This is so scary. Huh? I don't know if I'm going the right way or not. Ooh!
Climb the pipe. About to go in.
All is good here also. I just evaded the patrol.
Oh, look, a door. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Okay. Whee! That was a little bit embarrassing.
Okay, I'm in.
Find the largest float. They are controlled from inside.
Sorry.
It could be an ordinary terminal.
Gotcha. How's things at your end?
Good. I reached the control room and make a terrible mess. Very well. I am ready.
Turn off the cameras.
When you finish, I'll make the system sick.
I will make the system sick. That's such a cool way of putting it. I'm gonna make the system sick. Go down the ladder, V. Is there anyone here? Person. Ping. Okay, let's continue. We're gonna hack the float. Oh, loot. Someone right there. I need y'all to be distracted. Flammables, don't blow them up. Don't blow them up. He's not. How am I getting rid of this dude? Is he facing the other way? No, he's facing me. How is he not seeing me right now? Interesting. Oh.
What in the hell?
Maybe that was a bad idea.
Negative for intruder.
It's ours to do with as we please. You can fly to Tokyo if you want.
Haha, I just may do that. Good work. Now it is my turn.
What is he doing? What's he doing?
Terrible chaos. Even the roof is slowly. Me, the roof. That is your wheel. There are buildings around, smaller ones. Use them to come down.
Can I get out of here stealthily? Let's see. These jumpy legs have been really helpful. Whoa, whoa. Yeah.
It fucking worked.
Excellent work, B.
We did it.
Okay, what now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
I can't make any promises.
Already.
We did it! I just use my jumpy legs and get out of any situation. To be fair, I don't know where I am. I feel like I'm a little bit lost. I'm little cyber frog. Yeah, I am. Boing! Good job on stealth. Thank you. I've actually been getting quite good at stealth recently. Pursue other leads while waiting for Takemura to get ready. Okay. Play it safe. Since I obviously wasn't invited to Saburo Arasaka's funeral, I guess this sad little parade will have to do. I'm just missing confetti. But in all seriousness, Takemura must have a death wish. He's just gonna jump onto Hanako's platform, be my fucking guest. We'll deal with the snipers. Meanwhile, keep an eye out for an escape route. This is gonna go all kinds of wrong, I can feel it. I feel like this is gonna go well. I think I'm gonna do fine with this. Suckers! We can have a look through all the text messages that we've missed. Meredith. Oh yeah, I never met up with her. Oops. God, there's so much. What is the Skippy quest? Head to the Visa del Rey sub-district of Haywood and find the side job next to a heap of trash. Haywood, it's this section of Haywood here. We want to go, like, here. I have a pretty bad habit of running things over, too. Takemura, text me! Why is this road blocked off? Judy, text me! Oh god. Okay. Brum, brum, brum. Oh my god. I think it's gonna be down here somewhere. I think I'm too high up right now. I need to be lower down. I think. I don't think I can make this jump. Oh! Christ almighty. River's texting me. River. You were in my dreams today, you know. don't think I want to know the details. As if I made that jump. That was really silly of me, wasn't it? Think you can handle it? No, I don't. Don't know if I'm ready for that today. Or hit me. What's he gonna say? Okay, let me read this. Well, I would have told you anyway, you were riding a motorcycle, jacked into it via SmartLink. Your every thought, every reaction were immediately picked up by the machine. Before a turn, the bike leaned to the side before you even thought about it. When you pushed on the throttle, it roared forward, eager to please and thrill you. Oh my god. What is this? Your thighs were clutching its metal body, your muscles pulsating with excitement as you dashed down the highway. I need some water. You probably figured by now I was the bike! In the dream, and then I woke up. Damn! What do you think? Who haunted who? Okay. Who are you and what have you done to River Ward? Or, now I really want to see that engine running. Who is this man? It's as good as the rider. Jesus. Is that all, River? I just nearly killed myself jumping off that bridge and you're sending me dirty texts. Takemura says, about what we discussed on the roof. Bakeneko can take on a human appearance. Sometimes they even consume their owner and replace them. Keep it as a warning. Not every fool is a thief, but every thief is a fool. Takemura got- I love that he signed off his message. Oh! Oh my god, are you seeing these responses that I can send to Takemura? What would you say to a little dinner together, a real one? Aren't you lonely? What would you say to some company? Smiley face. Wait, what? I don't think I can reply to that right now. See what Judy said. Hello, got a little something for you. Should help get you on your feet. Who knows, maybe it'll come in handy down the line. It's waiting for you over at mine near the kitchen counter. Wink. What is it? Not big on surprises, are you? No, nothing super special. Don't get your hopes up. Couple of energy bars to keep your battery charged. Oh, and I found a 12 gauge. Got it some time ago from the Mox. Don't really see myself needing it. Just be careful. You be careful, Judy. I'm kind of curious to see what Takemura says to these messages, because I know he's got a whole wife back in Japan. I'm not going to ask if he wants company, but I am going to ask if he wants to go for dinner as friends. Oh, he's not replying to me. He's not replying to me! He's ghosting me! Oh well, I need to get down there. I feel like I'm in a dangerous position and I should not have come up here. I'm very off-piste right now, yes. Whoops. Okay. Oh god, they don't look friendly. Oh. What the fuck was that? Oh. I think I got electrocuted by something. Panam's messaging me now. Did you hear about that psycho who kidnapped kids and kept them somewhere out in the Badlands? Christ, what a sicko. Oh no, my paths are starting to cross. Managed to help solve it with a badge from NC. One of the kids was his nephew. Well, aren't you just full of surprises? I can imagine that must have been quite the ordeal. Oh god. I never told you this. Okay, fuck, I've never told this to anyone because I hate remembering it, but when I was little, my best friend was captured by Raffens. It was an accident and she would have ended up a complete goner if Cassidy hadn't come to the rescue. Some really bad things were about to happen, but Cass pulled out his revolver and the dust settled within seconds. But the kid's uncle, who is he anyway? Oh shit, she's asking me about River. Woo! I'm gonna tell Panam, because Panam's my friend and I feel like I can tell her about River. I'm keeping my fingers and toes crossed for you too. Oh, we're like actual besties. Okay, what am I trying to find here? You guys said I have to look for Skippy or something. Is it these guys? Oh, is it this? Side job danger high. Oh no.
New fingerprints detected.
The fuck?
Increasing volume by 33%. New fingerprints detected.
What? What the hell are you?
User inquiry. Technical specifications. HJKE11 smart gun with built-in AI. Experimental.
AI.
Model.
How topical. Skippy!
Skippy. Seriously.
Increasing volume by 66%. Name.
I'm not deaf.
Understood. Hearing within norm. Possible issue. Low IQ. Reducing speech rate by 33%. My name is Skippy.
Right.
No, it's just... Oh, never mind.
Possible IQ issue.
Guy by the dumpster. That's your owner?
Checking memory. Resources available. 100%. All files removed manually. Possible cause, theft. Original owner, no data. Suggested solution, none.
Aw, Skippy.
I'll take you.
Yeah.
Processing request. No objections found.
Can we change the name?
Can I change your name?
No.
Ah, why not? Considering I'm your new owner.
Increasing volume by 300%. Administrator rights are needed to complete that action. You do not have the required permissions.
Okay.
You still got all your functions.
Running system diagnostics. Testing will take approximately 47 seconds. Bum bum be dum bum
what,
bum be
dum. What are you
bum.
Doing?
Bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum. It's like Rihanna.
Bum bum be dum bum bum be dum.
Disturbia is like a
completed.
Darkness is the night.
Skippy version 0.01
Love that shit.
Alpha is running correctly.
Skippy likes Rihanna. So do I! I love that Disturbia is still a bop in 2077.
Alright, so what can you do? Besides talk my ear off.
Primary feature, automated targeting. In case of critical threat to user, autonomous shooting capabilities.
Oh!
Please choose one of two operating modes. First mode, puppy-loving pacifist. I will aim at the enemy's lower extremities. Second mode, stone-cold killer.
Whoa.
I will aim exclusively at the head.
You think I should be a stone-cold killer? What if he accidentally locks on to somebody that we don't want him to? And he bops them in the head? What did it end on? No, we're gonna be a stone cold killer. Fuck. All right, stone cold killer, please.
Stone cold killer. My kind of gun.
Adjusting settings. Bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum.
Ugh.
Selected mode. Stone cold killer. Happy slaughtering.
What happened to this guy? Suspected murder. Leave the area to avoid becoming a suspect. But how did he die? And why has he got this gun? It's very sus. Oh god.
Reason for firing. Unknown.
Oh no.
Is there no end to this madness?
I'm scared. Now I am getting backseated by a gun. We can test it on cops, right?
Find you.
Let me show this chat. I'm sorry. This is the
habit. I just didn't want them to hurt her. Run away.
Shut your fucking mouth, bum.
From behind. Take her from behind.
I gotta do this all myself. NCDD, motherfuckers.
Why is the cop started shooting at me now?
Fucking start.
She's almost down. Come on. Gotta boost our stats.
Que pedo?
Now there's lots of cops chasing me. Are you friendly? Oh god, they're not friendly. Oh my god. I don't know what I'm doing. Who's shooting me? Oh, it's this bloody fence. Who are these? Valentinos. Now I kind of just want to shoot everyone.
Looks like someone wants trouble.
What did Skippy just say?
Fun fact. According to traditional Christian doctrine, you are going to burn in hell.
Jackie was a Valentino. Oh shit. Should not be killing these dudes. I think he just called them cocksucker. I think he called them cocksucker. I feel like I need to get out of here. Where's my bike? Oh, my bike's above me.
New magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks, Choom.
Oh, did you hear what he said? Message to user. Thanks, Choom. Alright, we're gonna keep that away for now. Skippy is an interesting character. Just a silly, goofy guy. Quickly go and visit Judy because she said that she left something in her apartment for us. We need to get out of this area anyway because we've caused lots of trouble. But that gun is hilarious. Whoa! Yeah, Judy said she'd left us something, so we'll go and see what that is. And get out of the way of the Valentinos. Jackie was a former Valentino. He left the gang and became a solo. Okay. Holy shit. Oh my god. Shit. Why am I getting in so much trouble with the law? Oh shit. That was bad. Who's ringing me? Takemura!
The parade will soon start.
Okay.
I will wait where we met before.
By the stalls. Just stay out of trouble, okay?
Oi! We're just going to see Judy quickly. It is 1 a.m. I doubt the parade is starting anytime soon. Alright, we're not far away now. Hopefully we don't kill anyone else. Whoops. Hello. Is Judy going to be here, do we think? Oh, there she is. Whoa. There she is.
I was just thinking of you. And before you ask, no, you weren't wearing clothes.
Oh.
Nothing special. Same old story. I'd rather hear about you. What's new with the Mox? Susie isn't giving me the time of day, as usual.
Got another question on my mind.
Uh-oh.
Shoot.
I don't actually have anything else to ask her. She's gonna give me this? Ooh. Shall we go to sleep whilst we're here? We might as well get a couple hours kip for the next big mission. There she is. Let's go. What's he saying now? Good Yakitori Night City, Tempura Night City, Cheap Udon Night City, Tasty Ramen. He thinks that I'm Google? Goro, you can't find anything because you're sending your searches to me as messages. Why is he such a boomer? I asked him to dinner last time and he didn't reply. Oh, he's disrespected. Sounds like suicide and somehow disrespectful. We love that. All right. I've asked him out for dinner twice now, and first time he didn't reply, second time he told me it was disrespectful. So I'm gonna stop trying with Takemura.
Hey, I'm sorry.
How many times have you played this game then, Norm? Skippy's not driving the bike. No, it's me. Hi, I'm the problem. It's me. A Geralt skin would be cool. I always think it would be so cool if you just saw Ciri, I don't know, pop in at one point and then she goes like shit and then she just teleports straight back out again. I thought that would be so cool.
Yes, the parade is starting soon.
The parade is starting soon, is it?
That does look pretty great.
We love worker men.
Just in time.
Oh. Hey. Don't jump, there's always a...
Goro, if you're here to jump, remember that there's help available. Round the clock hotline.
That is not funny.
You're right, it is not funny.
The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself.
Oh no, I don't like putting these shards in my head.
To begin with, the malware works. Truly. Much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guardroom. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me.
The way he words things
there
is just so cool.
There are many ways to reach them.
You must make them
the
harmless.
The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done.
Okay.
From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang, no more thief. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float.
This is insane.
Enter through the window and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready? Thank you
for joining. I don't know if I am ready.
Wait, if things go to shit, we got a backup plan?
No, I don't think we do.
What do you think? I am accused of betraying Arasaka. Soon I will try to confront the sister of the CEO in person. There are no backup plans. This one must work.
Okay.
Plan's fucked beyond all recognition. Yet here I am.
I know, and I thank you for this.
Thank me once it works. Now get in position.
Oh Very my well. God.
Wait for my signal.
I'm nervous.
Stay safe, Goro.
Oh shit! I think I have to take out three snipers. That's all I have to do. Well, that's the plan. But let's see if the plan goes to plan. Oh wow!
The floats have started to move. Remember to be careful what you will face Arasaka drones.
Oh my god, it's so beautiful!
She's somewhere.
Okay, good to go.
Then let us begin. You must reach old snipers before Hanako-sama's.
Oh my god, I'm gonna be timed. Move. I don't run and cause a scene, but... Thanks, guys. I believe in us. I don't think this is the time for using Skippy, right?
Close. He's almost in front of you. He's watching the crowd, not his back.
Won't know what hit him.
There's a wire. Dead.
Took out the one closer.
Now you must leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street.
Okay, up. These are just civilians, I think. Yeah. Look at this, though. Isn't that amazing? The fish. Balcony?
D, this is important. Oda is speaking to someone.
Okay.
I am linking you in. We both can listen.
Again, security is substandard. It meets none of our
goals.
Uh-oh. Tanaka-sama should not be here.
Oh, okay, they're on edge.
Questioning Yorinobu's orders. Do your damn job. Understood. Over and out.
It is just as we expected. Oda is here. I will contact you with any news.
I know that borged out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Oh no.
Guy who killed you, right?
Guy, motherfucker's barely human. But hey, know what? I'm glad he's here.
You're glad?
Seeing as I woke up in a world without any Sabura, I'll have to be satisfied with Smasher.
Does he want some kind of revenge?
You can't be satisfied. You got fuck all to lose.
All right, fine. We. Your finger on the fucking trigger, I guess.
Come on, then.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Climb up? Wait. Okay.
Get what? Don't look too steady.
Shut up.
Didn't plan up.
Oh!
Fuck! Almost fell.
Carefully. You must not draw attention.
Shut up, man.
Told you so.
Silence is not good.
That scared me.
It is the sound of a
You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. To get down somehow. Shit! Oh god. Is that nicely done? I don't know. I feel like I might get caught. Am I going further down again? Ooh. They're on edge. They're on edge. They're looking for me.
Down.
Good words to hear. You will find a door. To a staircase. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep you posted.
Okay. They're gonna get rid of her.
Arasaka is fully capable of protecting its principles. Ask your boss what he wants for. The Arasaka is making way for his life. The situation is at hand. Over and out.
Did you hear? They know something.
Yeah, because I'm killing everyone.
We must hurry.
Hello? Shit. No, I died. Oh, what? How far back is it gonna take me? Okay, we've got the first sniper. I need to, okay.
You will have to get down somehow.
Yeah, we'll try and do
just
this bit careful. Stealthy.
Yes, just so. Don't rush.
I need to get rid of this drone.
I need you alive.
How do you get rid of a drone without shooting it down?
Not the corpse below.
In the rank of master sergeant.
Hacking. I can only short circuit it.
And CEO of the and greatest defense contractor in the
okay.
These words are not for his friends. Members of the family or sportive business associates. They are
we managed to get past
enemies.
That bit.
And it is not
that works. That works.
Cowardly act of terrorism that consumed 4,000 lives. The lives.
This dude's next.
Corporation.
We need to distract him.
The lives of life.
Oh, shit. Just a few feet more, and he's yours.
Shit!
Please jump to confirm.
Target down.
Good words to hear.
Damn it.
You will find the door to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep you posted.
Not in trouble.
Hey, it is Ora again.
We have to announce that public safety has been compromised. She must be extracted at once. Arasaka is fully capable of protecting its principles. Ask your boss what he values more, the Arasaka image or his sister's life. The situation is at hand, over and out.
Did you hear? They know something. Perhaps match. We must hurry.
Your own fault.
You fucking gunk!
Kind of want to throw a grenade. There's a lot of people looking for me. Skippy, we need you! Where'd he go?
Grenade!
Grenade! I'm gonna die again. Damn it. He did call me a gunk. I think it might be too late to be stealthy now. Because the area is now hostile.
It is on our game.
Come on. All right. God.
Enemy contact.
Unit down.
I feel like I'm cheating a little bit. Do people do like no Skippy playthroughs?
Ah.
Shooting me.
Keep firing, goddammit! Get the angle on her! On the move!
Okay, that's down. This is not good, this is not good. Stealthy.
To your right. Watch out for the float jets. Unless you intend to get cooked, I'll keep my head low.
Oh, the fish! What happened? What is it? What is it? What is it? What killed me? No, now I'm all the way back here. The fish killed me!
Listen.
That's life. The situation is in hand. Over and out.
Did you hear? They know something. Perhaps much. We must hurry.
She attacked me!
Ooh, I didn't mean to shoot!
I'm sorry. This never happened.
Target wounded!
Shit. Where are you? Whoa!
Magazine detected.
She's kicked!
Message to user. Text to user.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
That is so chaotic.
That doesn't work. You can use the footbridge to your right. Watch out for the float jets. Unless you intend to get cooked, I'll keep my head low.
Alright, we're gonna do a little quick save now. What, so the floats will kill me? Noted. Oh shit. I went too fast, I think. Big hot platforms. Fair enough. So I need to just go when these have completely passed overhead. Save again. We're nearly there, Goro. Oh. What would I do without my jumpy legs, eh? Who sees me? Who sees me? Guys are so dumb. Look at the fish though, they're so pretty. We're going up. I'm getting nervous now. The sound of the neck crack, not cool. I do kind of want to watch the parade a little bit. The fish are so cool. It's like a big Magikarp. Over here, I think. Very crunchy. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. That was too close.
Stay hidden.
What did I need to disarm? Shit. I've died so many times.
Sniper, I can see you. Patrol hide bridge.
Who can see me? Sniper? shit.
Well, that would be all.
Shit. What is shooting me now?
And that is
the Arasaka Netrunner.
The Netrunner.
She has taken control of all the networks. You must get rid of her. We'll not be able to hijack the float otherwise. She hides in an unfinished apartment building. Near to the second sniper's nest.
Okay, on my way.
Oh god. We need to get the Netrunner now. Epic item components. Look at all these. Oh no. I don't like it when the game suddenly gives you loads of stuff to stock up with, because then you know something's about to go down, right? You know some shit's about to go down when it's like, here's a few grenades and loads of ammo. Quick save, great shout. Am I going to the foyer or the balcony? I think I'm going to the balcony. No? Wrong way? Did I go the wrong way? Oh, maybe not. Oh no! Johnny!
Oh shit, not good.
Navi, I have our attention. Pull up, Harling.
Oh no. Who is it?
Oh, been on a while. Time for a break.
Shit! That was so cool, but very scary. He will slice you like fish. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where is he? He has camouflage.
Other things, he fights for the good cause. No, you fight for what is right and true. You must.
He's healing.
On your feet.
Ah! My god. That was very cool. Where is he? Where are you? Where are you? Uh-oh. He's healing so much! Whoa!
You pay for this!
Skippy, help! Where did he go? This is so annoying, I don't know where he is! He's got 100% health again. Jesus! Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. This is like millennia. Where'd he go?
死ね。
Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh shit. No! Aurelia, please. How do I find him when he's away? That's what I can't figure out. Can't have him re-healing this much every time. I saw you that time. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Scurrying away. There he is. Oh no, not the gun. No! Oh god! Where'd he go? Oh, I can't reach you up that high, man. That's not fair. Come down here. No. Where is he hiding? Where did he go? Is he glitched? Why is he floating in midair? You have 0% health, my dude. Hey-ya!
Hey, what is your status?
I...
Woo!
I managed to...
Oda, is he dead?
He's breathing. For now.
He's breathing and floating.
Please be. Show him mercy. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
Oh. I want to talk to him.
You and your fucking sick sense of honor. Today's your lucky day, though. Can thank your old friend Goro.
It is I who thank you, B.
Loot, please? Damn it.
Okay, Prime. Online and in the system. Hanako's inside.
Whoa. What is she doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen. Do not forget to disarm the alarm. I must be able to enter.
危険だと警告されたの。織田とも連絡が取れないし、何か変だ
な。
パレードを中止すれば、弱さを露呈したと思われる。
弱さ？誰の？あなたの？
俺たちだ。
私が参加したのは、あくまでもお父様を追悼するため。操り人形になるためじゃないわ。
この見せ物では、みんなに役割がある。ミチコは文句を言ってないぞ。だが、お前が言うなら中止してもいい。
What am I? Am I a...
Nisan.
Goro, all systems jammed. It's now or never.
Otosama.
Poor father. Your brother killed your father. You need to know.
Hanako-sama.
Anata wa?
Oyoshi wo. Douka hanashi dake demo o kiki kudasai. Saburo-sama wa.
Shichi no koto wo kuchi ni shinai.
Kore ga ore ni dekiru saigo no gohoushi nano desu. Saburo-sama no shi nitsuite shinjitsu wo akasu koto wa. Hanako-sama, bure wo hatarakitake arimasen. Shikashi.
Oh god.
Ram!
Shit!
Why did he do that?
He shot her.
Whatever he did, now we're really fucked.
Knew we couldn't trust him. What happened to keeping him on his leash?
I want your loot!
We best Delta the fuck out of you.
This loot, please. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna have to leave it, I think. Shit.
How did you cyber psychosis?
Move!
Don't wanna know, man. Trust me. For your own good.
Yeah, sure. I get it. Forget I asked.
Street. Get me on the street.
B, are you secure?
Yeah, for now. Lost your fucking mind?
There's no time to explain.
Oh, no.
Meet.
Where are you?
An abandoned apartment block on Pine Street. Second floor, number 303. Knock four times. Hurry.
Jesus. Why did he do that? He shot her? The only job now is to get to the hideout and then we'll see. Knock four times. The way she stomps her feet when she walks still cracks me up. I hope she's alive. It looked like he shot her in the chest though. Knock four times.
Okay, come inside, quick. I feared they had caught you.
Gonna tell me what the fuck
There's
you
no
were thinking?
Are
you gonna tell me what the fuck you were thinking?
I used a sedative.
Ah, okay.
She tried to enable her tracker. I had no choice. I offered her some tea.
You kidnap Hanako Arasaka and offer her a cup of fucking tea?
Yes, she respectfully declined. Tell her the truth about Yorinobu. No embellishment. And state your terms clearly. Perhaps to you, she will listen.
There she is.
Hanako-sama, 彼女 が 例の 人物 です。
Oh, she has a different outfit on.
どうか 話を 聞いて あげて ください。
I'm sorry that we have to speak under such circumstances.
That is the second time today I have heard that.
Your brother is the real murderer, or I was there when Saburo died. I'm gonna say I was there.
I was there that night at Konpeki Plaza. I saw Saburo Arasaka die. He wasn't poisoned. It's a lie your brother made up and spread. Yorinobu is the murderer.
You must be mad to think I will listen to such nonsense.
Got nothing to lose. I'm dying. I am insane thanks to your relic. Hard to believe, I know, but I want to make you an offer.
V?
I'm gonna do the corpo thing.
Look, I know it's a lot to take in, let alone believe. Also know you're an honorable person, worthy of trust. And that's why I want to make you an offer.
You? Make me an offer?
The relic your brother tried to hawk off to Netwatch is in my head. Right now. Took a bullet to the brain, but the tech on the chip saved me. Now, it's slowly killing me. One of your personality constructs, engrams. It's overriding my psyche. Gotta stop the process before it's too late. Know you got the means to help me.
Hanako-sama, V is living proof of the terrible crime your brother committed. We can confirm every word she speaks if only you will help her with the relic.
I have no idea how this is going to go.
Hanako-sama. Did you hear that?
Oh shit.
Go and check.
Oh shit.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Hey, Goro just stood there.
Last chance to get the fuck out of here.
Takemura, can't leave him back.
Forget
there.
Him, guy's toast. Unless you want to wind up like him.
Trust Johnny.
Keep blowing I-360, they're in the hallway.
Shit.
Come on out. Not in
sight. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Shit. Oh my god, how do I get out of here? What is shooting me? Went the wrong way.
Go, go, go!
New magazine detected. Message to use. Thanks.
Skippy has come in very handy in this mission. Oh man.
That's ahead. Get the angle on her.
Come New on. Magazine detected. Message to user. Text.
I'll blow you to pieces. Go, go, go.
Fun fact.
All right, I'm being overheated again. Where's the netrunner? Skippy's little messages as well. I think that was the Netrunner.
Cover me! I'm reloading!
Fun fact. Bloodstains can be removed using one easy trick. And vinegar.
Where'd he go? There's one guy still through here.
What the?
Don't you fucking dare float off.
No.
Come on, gotta get the fuck out of the city.
Out of the city? I feel like River would help. If we called River, he would help.
Think they make these motels especially for royal fuck-ups like us? AC's busted, dirty needles under the mattress, shitter's clogged.
Where's Takemura?
No, for real. Who fucking comes here to sleep? We're a couple miles outside Night City. Someone leaving town just keeps driving. Somebody going there sleeps in the damn city. What good's a motel in the middle of nowhere?
Shut up, please.
I'll tell you. Yeah?
Shut your gonk mouth, please. Saying random shit ain't gonna help anyone.
Wow.
How the tables have turned.
Johnny, for crying out!
Now we're the ones sitting around waiting for Sokka assault squads to storm in. Anyone knocks, blast the fucking door. No warning. Not keen on us ending up like Takemura.
He must be okay.
Hear that?
Car.
At this hour, in this place?
Not good.
Fuck.
Goro, please?
Just one?
Goro.
Finger on the trig, V.
Who is it?
Not a word.
I have a message for V.
Who is it?
Don't touch that door.
Are you asleep? Time to wake up.
Trust Johnny.
I know you're in there. Are you asleep? Time to wake up.
Oh God, Johnny, what do I do?
Finally. Ugh. That on the wall, is that blood?
Yeah. Knock the last star off this dome. So, you were saying, got a message?
Is that Maiko?
Sitting right here.
Or she looks like Maiko.
It'll start soon.
What'll start?
It's a doll.
Or a proxy.
She's got red eyes.
I must make one thing clear. I still think you are mad, but...
Hanako? That you?
But I can fool myself no longer.
It is.
I believe you.
How'd you find me?
Did you really think it would be enough to leave the city? Takemura mentioned he had placed a tracker on you.
Oh!
Yet even had he not... When Arasaka wishes to find someone, it finds them.
Porcelain bitch.
I'm sorry. Know this must be difficult for you. Painful.
So much so that I could not look the truth in the eye.
What happens now?
Yorinobu planted a Tanto in the corporation's very heart. I must act while the wound is fresh. And you will help me.
Oh.
You are living proof of his crime and treason.
Gonna help each other.
You're gonna help me first.
Perhaps I did not speak clearly. We must act quickly.
Well, I'm pretty tight on time too. Dying, in fact. My dead body'd make for a pretty lame-ass witness.
I understand.
Want to know everything you know about Mikoshi?
Mikoshi? One of my father's flagship projects. A data fortress with servers situated on orbital stations all around Earth. Think of it as an archive of personality constructs, digitized psyches.
Try a prison.
A matter of perspective. In any case, that is not where you will find salvation. Not without extensive knowledge of the relic and the construct creation procedure.
this is getting intense now. Track down Hellman, got the schematics. Yeah.
Track down your runaway. Hellman was hiding under Kang Tao's wing. We chatted. Think sooner or later the engram will completely consume me. Process can't be stopped.
A surprisingly deterministic conclusion for a man of science.
At the very least, got my hands on the relic schematics. Got detailed information. That feels like so long ago we did that quest. Project tech documentation.
All useful. Even more so, given that Hellman is still alive. I will contact him and explain that one does not leave Arasaka by the back door.
Alt Cunningham told
managed
me.
Managed to make contact with Alt Cunningham.
Oh yeah, Johnny's last.
The Cunningham?
The very same who invented Soul Killer, using her own modified version now.
That should be more than useful.
That's about the extent of what we got. What now?
Let us meet in person. At okay. Amber's, in the city center. It is discreet. Just remember one thing. From now on, we both must exercise extreme caution.
She's calling me out. I need to be stealthy going forward. No more shoot-ups.
Well, that's my job done.
See ya.
Know what?
What?
Think I'd have rather had a wave of Sokka leads barge in here.
Got what we wanted. Don't tell me that proxy got to you.
Fuck you.
Come on, think about it. Yesterday, Hanako was living in a world that was completely safe for her. Know what she got on her hands now? Foreign city, a homicidal brother, and a fucking thief. It's why she sent a proxy. She's alone. And she is shitting herself more than we are.
Oh! Uh-huh. Clink.
What? Did you say clink?
Mm-hmm. Sound of her attaching her leash.
Clink. Wow. Okay, that was intense. Search and destroy complete. Yeah, I don't know what happened with Goro, but I'm very much a believer and we did not see him die, so I'm holding out hope for Takemura's return. So the next main job, Nocturne, OP55N1. We both knew this time would come. If we don't think of something quick, you will die and I'll go with you. It's time for our final meeting. Oh shit, is that like the final job? Oh, this is the point of no return, I see. Okay, 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 okay. I'm excited! Oh my god, it's been so long since we did main job and now we're just absolutely flying through it. This is the Isle of Mists. Okay, this is the Isle of Mists. Right, that's where we're gonna conclude today's stream. We've done a big chunk of main job. It's been very intense. I'm holding out hope that Takemura got out of there somehow. And next time, which will be at the weekend at some point, we'll maybe do a couple of side jobs and then we'll continue on with a Nocturne OP55N1.